This pump is from an L300 Mitsubishi van which started leaking from the governor cover. It could easily be just a seal on the cover, so we'll try to replace it. This pump is a simple one, but some have additional devices installed, such as in the case of vehicles equipped with turbo. It's a bit more complicated to put back, so I don't recommend removing it. Always observe cleanliness before starting work on the pump. If any debris get inside the pump, this could spell trouble. Remember the tension on the control lever before you remove it. The pump repair kit consists of all the O-rings and gaskets that you need, except for the oil seal on the drive shaft. It varies in diameter. Fix the springs using a small piece of wire.